call them
your hair. So what do you call it?
It's the colors of the non-binary flag, because last year was my realization of non-binary. So I got the flag on my head, and then this year again for Pride, I'm like, let me bring the flag.
The non-binary flare, which is yellow, purple, and white.
It's a weird color.
I never knew that. I just thought it was.
I never knew that either. I looked at it.
Let me get the purple.
They're competing with a large spectrum of rainbow colors.
Yeah, right.
It's a weird combo. I'm like, I don't know if I like that, but I kind of do.
There's so many different things, combinations these days. You don't know what color means what.